situation, you know, it's a dramatic situation, but for in this aspect is good for me, because normally when I do the final exams, I have to travel to Spain to do it, and now I can do it online. So I can finish my career here at home. So it's gonna be good for me, this thing, and I'm just spending my time studying and trying to prepare for the exams, and of course the training.
How's the revision going?
I don't know. That's all the thing. I'm doing my best, but you never know.
Is it something that you've got a passion for then?
Well, it's not my passion, but I think it's important for me to have more things in my life, you know, to distract my mind. Of course, how do you say, it's a challenge for me because I started and I want to finish. So I do it like a challenge to finish and to prove myself that I can do it. And of course, I like more some things than other things, some subjects, like everyone. But it's, I think it's good for me.
What do you think you'll do with the degree once you have it?
I will move on. I will try to do other things, maybe with the languages, because now my English is quite good, but I would like to learn, for example, German, because I learned at school. I would try to improve it. So maybe some languages.